Finally, this week, on Matter of Fact, some sisters who are waiting on a miracle or two. The Oblate Sisters of Providence of Baltimore, Maryland, hope to one day see their founder, Mother Lang, officially recognized as a saint. The Oblate Sisters are the oldest order of nuns of African descent in the world, and Mother Lang, an immigrant from Cuba, founded the order in Baltimore in 1829, at a time when slavery was rampant and few in the Catholic Church wanted to back the order. Sister Marcia Hall says Mother Lang's story is a miracle in itself.
First of all, she was of color. She was a woman. She was Catholic, and her first language was not English. So she had several strikes against her. But Mother Lang was a woman of providence. She believed that God would always provide for her.
Another miracle, Mother Lang was also able to found St. Francis Academy during slavery. It's the oldest Catholic school for children of color in the United States.
We have, over the years, educated hundreds, probably thousands, of black children around the country.
One of those children was my mom, Estela Marquetti O'Brien, who passed away this week, just 40 days after my dad died. My mom was an immigrant from Cuba who moved to Baltimore to attend St. Francis, and she lived with the sisters in the convent till she graduated college in Baltimore. The Oblate Sisters were a miracle in my mom's life, as well as the lives of countless children of color who were seeking an education to this very day. But it takes more than that to be named a saint.
For us, it's a miracle, but it doesn't count for Rome. So yes, it definitely is a miracle. It's a miracle that we're still here after 190 years.
The road to beatification is lengthy, can take anywhere from decades to centuries. And proof of two miracles must be attributed eventually to Mother Lang. Still, the Oblate Sisters of Providence say they are keeping the faith that it will happen. That's it for this edition of Matter of Fact. We'll see you back here next week.